with a dream, my cardigan. Welcome to the land of fame, excess. Am I gonna fit in? Jumped in the cab, here I am for the first time. Look to my right and I see the Hollywood sign. This is all so crazy. Everybody seems so famous. My tummy's turning and I'm feeling kinda homesick. Too much pressure and I'm nervous. That's when the taxi man turned on the radio. And the Jay-Z song was on. And the Jay-Z song was on. And the Jay-Z song was on. So I put my hands up to play my song. The butterflies fly away. Nodding my head like yeah. Moving my hips like yeah. Got my hands up to play my song. I know I'm gonna be okay. Yeah. It's a party in the USA. Yeah. It's a party in the USA. Get to the club in my taxi cab. Everybody's looking at me now. Like, who's that chick that's rocking kicks? She gotta be from out of town. So hard with my girls not around me. It's definitely not a Nashville party. Cause all I see is the letters. I guess I never got the memo. My tummy's turning and I'm feeling kinda homesick. Too much pressure and I'm nervous. It's when the DJ dropped my favorite tune. And the Britney song was on. And the Britney song was on. And the Britney.
Chance not to really be your man. Cause when the roof caved in pleading. Tell me what you say. I really need you in my life, cause things ain't right, girl. Tell me what you say. I don't want you to leave me, though you call me cheating. Tell me what you say. I really need you in my life, cause things ain't right.
Cause when the roof caved in and the truth came out, I just didn't know what to do.
But when I become a star, we'll be living so large. I'd do anything for you.
So baby, what you say?
Dinner plans for you and me and no one else, that don't include your crazy friends. Oh, I'm done with awkward situations, empty conversations.
This is an SOS, don't wanna second guess. This is the bottom line, it's you. I give my all for you, now my heart's in two, and I can't find the other half. Broken glass, better believe I bled. It's a call I'll never get.
So this is where the story ends. A conversation on I am. Well, I'm done with texting. Sorry for the miscommunication.
This is an SOS. Don't want a second guess. The bottom line is true. I gave my all for you. Now my heart's in two, and I can't find the other half. It's like I'm walking on broken glass. Better believe I bled. It's a call I'll never get. Next time I see you, giving you a high five. Cause hugs are overrated, just FYI.
This is an SOS, don't want a second guess. This is the bottom line, it's true. I gave my all for you, now my heart's in two.
Yeah. This is an SOS, don't want a second guess. This is the bottom line, it's true. I gave my all for you, now my heart's in two. And I can't find the other half. It's like I'm walking on broken glass. Better believe I bled. It's a call I'll never get.
I got my ticket for the long way round. To a bottle of whiskey for the way. And I sure would like some sweet company. And I'm leaving tomorrow, what do you say?
When I'm gone,
you're gonna miss me when I'm gone.
You're gonna miss me by my head.
You're gonna miss me everywhere.
Oh, you're gonna miss me when I'm gone.
My favorite memory from playing softball at Lopez would be the bus rides to away games, when we would all sit in the back and make fun of people through their cars.
All of us, it's never hiding, you just have to light it. It's the one thing that you gotta trust. It's like a diamond, you just have to find it. So if you ever feel like giving up, yeah, just remember that
we were all meant to fly. Spread your wings across the universe. It's your time to shine. There's a light inside of all of us. Soon you'll find that.
I would say my favorite memory was when sophomore year,
Mackenzie Hawk was playing third, and there was a ground ball, and then all of a sudden she just fell. She just fell.
Somebody else to tell you it's worth fighting. A single step becomes a leap of faith. That's when you realize you started flying. So don't you ever say you're giving up. No, there's no looking back, 'cause we were all meant to fly. Spread your wings across the universe. It's your time to.
My favorite memory of playing softball at Lopez is when I was pitching and I went to go field a ball and I fell for no reason.
My favorite memory of playing softball at Lopez is when we played TFA and we like played, it's the best we've ever played ever. Like in all 4 years I've been here, it was the most collective game as a team. We hit consistently, we did perfect in the field.
My advice would be to have fun.
My advice would be don't let it get to you. Just forget about the game and focus on what you can do to make yourself better.
Dear daughter, hold your head up high. There's a world outside that's passing by. Dear daughter, never lose yourself. Remember that you're like nobody else. Life throws you into the unknown, and you feel like you're out there all alone. Well, these are words that every girl should have a chance to hear. There will be love, there will be pain, there will be hope, there will be fear. And through it all, year after year,
To stay strong and positive and don't get in your head, make sure you stay out of your head and have fun.
The advice I would leave behind for incoming freshmen or people that are going to take my spot next year is have fun. It goes by fast and you should
just enjoy it while you're there. It's 'cause they're scared and insecure. Dear daughter, don't change for any man, even if he promises the stars and takes you by the hand. Life throws you into the unknown, and you feel like you're out there all alone. Well, there's a word that every girl should have a chance to hear. There will be love, there will be pain, there will be hope, there will be fear. And through it,
my plans after high school, I am committed to DSC and I'm going to live it for 2 years and just get my, AA, there we go, and then hopefully transfer to Rollins or Palm Beach Atlantic.
After high school, my plans are going to Santa Fe and then transferring into UF.
My plans after high school is to go to Daytona State and major in elementary education.
My plans after high school is going to play at Leonard Ryan University in Hickory, North Carolina for 4 years and get my undergraduate degree in exercise science.
There will be pain, there will be hope, there will be fear, and through it all, year after year, stand or fall, I will be right here, and after all.
I would like to thank my parents and the teammates that I've been playing with. I'd like to thank my parents for being there for me always and supporting me in every way possible. I want to thank them for all the money and time they put in for my softball career and everything that they've been there for me and put me through and when I put them through because, yeah.
I want to thank the teammates I had over the years. They really kept me going even when I just shook my head and didn't know what to do at sometimes, but I mostly want to thank my parents because they're the ones that support me 100%. Even when I'm down, mad, upset at my teammates after a game, after we lost, but they just really, they always have my back.
I'd like to thank my mom and dad for never murdering me for my attitude. Thank you guys for never giving up on me.
I would thank my parents for always being there for me and supporting me at every game.
Sky.
Sam who was up there.
See?